Okay, how do you feel about open lunch?
I think we should have open lunch because Seneca has an open lunch, and the distance from their school to the bakery right next door with the like the bagels and stuff, yeah. You know, Royal Bakery?
Yeah.
It's the same distance away from their school to there as mm-hmm. it is from our school to Subway or Popeyes or McDonald's, anything really.
Yeah.
So I find it a little confusing that it's okay for Seneca to have it, and we're in the same county also.
Do you think Northwest should have open lunch?
Yes, they should.
How do you feel about having open lunch?
I think we should have it. I think all these kids in the school, I think we should have it.
Yeah.
It's too crowded. I don't like sitting on the floor.
Okay. How do you feel about having open lunch at Northwest?
I think Northwest could benefit from having open lunch. It's definitely a great opportunity for seniors to become more responsible and be back in time and also allow them a little bit more flexibility and freedom.
How long have you worked here at Northwest?
This is my third year at Northwest.
Okay. You've had experience with other schools.
I have. I taught in Virginia, and the high school that I taught at in Virginia was actually the one that I went to as a high school student myself. We had open lunch, and for the most part, it was very successful. It did take a lot of security to be out there to make sure that everyone was safe in the parking lots, and it was really up to the students to come back at a reasonable time, which was before class started. And it, for the most part, worked, but you definitely ran into issues with students either being late or just having concerns in the parking lot with people not being able to leave and trying to get out as well.
Okay. Well, how do you feel about having open lunch?
I wish we could have it. I mean, it would be good for kids to go get food.
Okay. What places would you go out to eat at?
Chick-fil-A, Chipotle.
Okay. Would you consider ditching fourth and sixth period just to go out and eat lunch?
No, if we have open lunch, no.
No? Like, not at all?
No, I wouldn't ditch. I'll probably leave early morning.
If Northwest were to have open lunch, what new policies would have to be implemented to have that a possibility?
I think that you'd have to have it only limited to seniors or upperclassmen. Students who were late to class more than a couple of times because of open lunch would have that privilege denied. There'd have to be very strict requirements on behavior outside of school because that's what causes all the problems, and then you get the business people calling the schools saying they don't want the kids over there creating problems during lunchtime. So you'd have to have some very strict rules about what the expectations were.
Okay, how do you feel about having open lunch?
I mean, I think we should be able to do it because we're mature enough to handle not just leaving and not come back.
I believe that probably 95% of the students I would definitely trust with open lunch. Another 5% who maybe don't always engage in those appropriate behaviors, I guess my concern is that 5% would kind of ruin it for the 95, unfortunately. Right. So I think the decision is made based upon the worst case scenario as opposed to the best case scenario. But I definitely think that the overwhelming majority of students at Northwest could handle it.
Yes.
But I guess perhaps out of fear with that 5%,
right.
Then I would be comfortable leaving the policy as it is in place. But I think the majority of students at Northwest could handle it.
Okay. Do you see Northwest ever having open lunch again in the future?
I'm not sure. I wasn't here when I did have open lunch, so I can't tell you the pros and cons of that. But I can say in Virginia it was worth it. I think it did teach a lot of responsibility. And, you know, when students were late, they served attention. Maybe they got their pass taken away for a week, something like that. But it takes an entire school to make it work, and it really takes a very strong security team. And I do feel we do have that at Northwest, so it's definitely possible for it to happen again.
Okay. Do you see Northwest having open lunch in the future?
I think maybe at some point it will come back. I think it's just a matter of, again, just making sure that the students of Northwest can handle it, and maybe when we move from that 95% who can handle it to 100% who can handle it, that open lunch will come back.
After conducting our interviews and research, we feel that having open lunch at Northwest is a definite possibility, as long as it is limited to upperclassmen who obey the rules and guidelines set by the school. What do you think?